The Unigrid network and the underlying protocol have the power to render various data communication and storage market segments obsolete or completely redundant. In the same way streaming services rendered physical media obsolete, the Unigrid network makes anonymization networks, VPN providers, backup services, storage services, and cloud service providers completely obsolete. That's a bold claim, but we stand by it. Let's take a look segment by segment. Goodbye backup providers and secondary storage solutions. The Unigrid network is backed by a collection of blockchains that use striping and parity blocks to ensure data integrity and achieve fault tolerance and redundant storage. Grid nodes on the network organize themselves into shard groups, with each individual shard group governing exactly one blockchain. The Unigrid network uses the shard groups to create storage arrays similar to legacy RAID arrays, but using blockchains instead of SSDs or disks. Each entry then either contains data or parity information. The result is a network where the data you store can never disappear by accident or sabotage. Why use risky traditional storage when you can back up your data once, securely, forever? Goodbye VPN providers and anonymity networks. The Unigrid network provides anonymous network access not only to the Unigrid network itself, but also the ordinary internet. The Unigrid network is more resistant to eavesdropping than systems like Tor, as it uses in-memory communication blockchains and shard groups to achieve anonymization. While Tor uses traditional onion routing, the Unigrid network uses fingerprinting and its underlying communication blockchains to achieve anonymity. Unless you can scan the whole network at the same time, it's impossible to know who initiated data traffic. Nodes and grid nodes forwarding traffic are completely indistinguishable from the node that actually originated the traffic. Not only is the network inherently anonymous, it's not run by a company that could well sell you out like a VPN. Anonymous, secure, and trustworthy. Why go anywhere else? And goodbye cloud service providers. Finally, the Unigrid network and the Unigrid Foundation also intends to address the currently very costly cloud services on the market. Unigrid network participants provide compute cycles and storage not only from data centers, but also from home servers and home connections. This gives the network the potential to provide similar services at a fraction of the cost. The Unigrid network rewards the nodes on the network when they provide these services, and the cost of these services relies on the exhaustion level of the network. If there are a lot of free resources, the cost for the end user goes down. If the network is highly loaded with less resources available, the cost for the end user goes up. This is how the network regulates itself and controls how much the grid nodes get rewarded when they provide their services. The fact that anybody can join the network and provide their computing resources to it creates a truly open market that regulates itself and keeps costs for the end user down to a minimum. Cloud providers will be forced to either close down or join the Unigrid network and provide their services under the same conditions as the rest of the Unigrid network. The Unigrid network has the potential to change the IT industry and the way we work. It gives end users the ability to store, view, and use their data directly from their own computers without the need of having to rely on or trust external service providers. They can put their trust into the design of the network rather than relying on the assurances of an external company. We welcome you to the next natural step in the evolution of the internet. Visit the Unigrid website to learn more about the network, its development, and what's currently happening at the Unigrid Foundation.